Hey everyone!
I hope you're hot! Because I'm gonna cool you down! I'm Icemaniak and welcome back to Slime Rancher! Ah, another beautiful day at the farmlands of Slime Rancher. Look at how amazing it is. It's like I've never been away. It's so peaceful, and you are in the wrong area. Oh crap. And it's already going to shit. Yo, big one. Up. Yeah. This shit is already going to pieces. I would almost want to have high walls here. But yeah, what did they eat? Meat. Oh no, 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 not today. Not today, sir. Sir, have a nice day. Bye. Bye. Okay, we have our little fruits here. Let's collect those first. Wee! Poop away, guys! Poop away! Because I need all the poop I want. Whatever. Okay. Some nice poopy poops. Another poopy. You can roam free again, sir. We do have some carrots here, which I would like to... Really? Did you fucking eat all the chickens? You're gonna die for that, bitch. Oh my god. Man, the pink lord, the pink ones really eat everything. Everything they can get across, they will eat. For fuck's sake. Then I'm wondering why I have a tar outbreak all the fucking time. I still got 12 carrots in there. That's pretty nice. I don't think I have. Yeah, I only have fruit ones. Hello, hello cuties. Here, keep eating, and grow nicely. I need all the money. Oh, I don't have more pogo food. Ow. Can you stop exploding next to me? Would be really nice. Would be lovely. Jesus Christ, what a fucking kale! What the fuck are you doing here? God damn it! Stay in your own fucking home. I really need bigger walls. No, 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 no! Stay there! I only need poop. You, what the fuck are you doing here? These guys are uncontrollable. You, fuck off. Okay. Whew, can we have a little bit of rest, baby? Please? Oh, look at all the money. Yes! I can buy bigger walls for this shit now. Stop exploding! Are you so stressed out? There we go. Hopefully you're not flying away anymore. Yeah, it's looking better. It's looking definitely looking way better. Yo, get the fuck in there. God damn it! I blow one in and the other one blows out. Yo, stop eating shit from my silo. God damn it. Man, I don't want to play the managing game right now. I want to explore and stuff. So... chill the fuck out, you fucktards. Oh, they don't look really happy. Let me... here, have some food. Didn't I have an auto feeder somewhere? Oh, it was here. I totally forgot. Ah. I have to remember that. That's one got out again. Jesus Christ. I may need a ceiling there. Oh, thanks for pooping, guys. You are the best. Around! No one's gonna ever take you down. You're the best. Here. Yeah. And now stay. Stay there. God damn it. And got some more muns. Okay. Let me go around and... let me collect some new fruits and stuff. Yeah. That would be lovely. I mean, I can bring in more slimes, but It's already a chaos in Icemaniakville. Oh. Oh. It's night, so it's not the best thing to be outside, but we're just gonna go for it. I definitely want chicken. Oh god, I'm stuck. Okay. Okay, that tree was not grown. Hello, sirs. Hello, guys. Hello. Okay, chickens. I know there was a chicken nest around here somewhere. Oh. Ah, no! Stop eating my poop! My precious income! Okay, need more chickens. Need more chickens! There they are! I'm gonna feed you to the nice explodey-doos. There's a chicken up there! I want it! Oh, no, don't shoot him out! Oh, god damn it. No! Why do pink slimes eat everything? There are a lot of pink plorts, though, so I am going to grab those. Because even though it's not a lot of money I get from those, I still get money from those. Yeah, you can all come inside my belly. Thank you. So I still need a rooster. Anyone got a rooster for me? I heard a chicken. Oh, Lord. No! Stop eating my chickens! These guys are eating everything. Stony chick. Oh. Where did... No! No! Everything gets eaten. Oh my god! Okay, god damn it. I don't know what to do with a golden slime anymore. Can I see that here? I'm gonna check it. 1 second.
Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me.
Is it because I was too close? But he spawned on me. He spawned on me. God damn it. Fuck you, it's your fault. Bye, fuck you. And fuck you too. Come here, fuck you. Fuck you, huh? Tabby pink. Fuck you. Fucking my only chance, fucking. I don't know, something. Give me those Q-berries. Yeah, you can be mad at me. I don't fucking care. God damn it. Lost the fucking gold slime. Lost it. Just thrown out in the ocean. Well, he threw it himself at the ocean. He probably had a bad life. Everyone trying to be, I don't know. Oh, no, tar outbreak. Don't come to my camp, please. Just stay there. Just fucking stay there, okay? I can't handle with you right now. A lot of pink plorts here, man. Jesus Christ. They just keep pooping. And pooping and pooping. Maybe I need a Q-berry farm as well. But, I'm wondering how much of my space I'm actually giving up. I don't have those fruits. Oh, okay, so Igor told me if I press a button, I can see what I get for it. And this seems pretty nice for a few fruity-doos. Let's see. Let's just make another farm. Just, why the hell not, right? A garden, I mean. Not a farm, a garden. So I got my fruits, I got more fruits, and I got veggies. I still need a lot of meat. Holy crap, the chain explosion still throws them out. Ow. Plort! Plort! Let me turn in my plorts for a second, and then We can see what we can do with the money. And how much do we get? 300. Well, not the best, not the worst. I'll take it. Stop fucking exploding everywhere. Jesus Christ. Okay, let me sleep for a moment. Just to get my head straight, you know. Sleep until morning, then read my mail. Oh, really? I only get 2 hours of sleep? Oh, well. The farmer's life, right? The farmer's life. Which is new? The top one, maybe? Item upgrade? Yeah, I already read that. Yeah. Okay, well. Return to ranch. What a lovely morning. Everything is still exploding and stuff. Lovely. Lovely. Can I also feed those guys chickadoos? Or can I only feed them full-grown chicken? I can't see because of all the fucking explosions. Doesn't seem like it. Okay, so only full-grown chicken. Okay. Okay, yeah. Oh god, I died. Oh. Sorry for coughing all the time. I'm still sick, but... Oh my god, I just fucking died. Guys, farming is not... Wait. Well, it seems like another wannabe rancher has signed up for a lonely existence on a faraway space rock. Congrats. I'm Mochi Miles. That's Miles as in Tetsuya Miles, the billionaire. I'm here to do important business for my dad, but it doesn't mean I won't make all the rest of these backwater types out there look bad in the process. No one conquers the plort market like I do. My dad gives me an inside track, requesting plorts, best of luck, blah, 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 blah. Okay. Oh, so he wants plorts. What do I get for it? Fruits. Oh my god! It's a pink slime outbreak! They are really hungry, actually. But they eat everything, so that's a good thing. So I can give them whatever the fuck I want. Get it! Get into my belly! Get into my belly! Stop eating my fucking fruits! Stop eating my fruits, okay? Oh my god. Here. Yeah. That's right. Okay. Jesus Christ. They don't look so happy, to be honest. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. Can I actually see how happy they are? Well, guys. Here, I'll feed you guys. So be happy soon, okay? Because if there's something I don't like, it's pink plorts not being happy. Oh wait, they eat everything. Why should I use the fruit? I should only use the fruit for the honey fruit. For the honey slimes. I see that fucking Q-berry up there. There we go. So I should use the vegetables for these guys. Which means the carrots. Yeah, it's not so smart of me, because I need all the fucking fruits I can get for the other ones. Can you stop exploding? You've had your fucking why are you fucking breaking out? Why are you guys breaking out? It makes no sense. Oh, maybe because of this dude. Fireworks! Did he explode in the sky? Man, I wanted to see that. I wanted to see that. Here, have all the Q-berries you want. Now, stay in your fucking place! Do I need to make a fucking high walls here as well? Jesus Christ. High walls, here. Take this. It's such a hassle just to keep every fucking slime in their fucking cage. It's insane. It's insane. No! Don't go eating my chickens! No! Fuck you, man! fucking eating my chickens. Oh well. My chicken need to be in the belly of those guys anyways. Here, chew. Okay, yeah, you guys fight over that one. Okay, yeah. Really want to be safe here. I need an auto collector of plorts, because this is not safe. I'm almost dead again. Yeah. These give me 60. Holy crap. I need more chickens. No, 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 no. Oh. Can you... Ooh. Two more plorts. Get the plorts! Okay. Are there more plorts? Don't seem like it. Do you have some plorts for me, guys? Why are you guys not happy? You have Q-berries to eat. Oh my god. Man, it's so hard to keep those slimes happy. Insane. Insanity, I tell you. Insanity. Nice carrots. Bloop. So, I definitely want to want an auto collector in this one. Because this is not safe at all. Plort collector. 500. I don't have enough. Of course. Of fucking course. Let's put the carrots in the silo. There we go. Collect the pogo fruits. And another pink slime bites the dust. God damn it. You fucking pink slimes fucking ruining my day. I know you're sad and all. I know some of you are sad. You're sad? Here, have a fruit. Are you sad? Oh, you're pretty happy. You're pretty happy. Wait, you're sad. No! I know you're sad and all. But let's talk this over, okay? Just eat. Just eat and be happy. Be free! Well, not be free. I mean, just stay on my fucking farm, but at least be happy, okay? At least be happy. I don't want to install a music box, because that seems useless to me. It would help maybe with those exploding dudes, but not with you guys. Not with you guys. Okay, so I want to run through the new area once more. Only one more time. Because maybe there are some other fruits there I can collect. Because I kind of have some carrots right now, so... Holy crap, it's an army. I'm just gonna take those with me, just in case. No, not the slimes. Okay, well... Apparently... No, 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 my carrots. My carrots. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So I'm just gonna get all the food I can get with me. So I can feed those guys... the food they deserve. Okay, let's go. New area. Coming for you, baby. Those are not grown or already eaten by the fucking pink slimes. We got a rooster somewhere? Wait, we got some tiny chickens. Might as well bring them with me as well. Why are you all clustered up, man? Look at how much space you guys have. Jesus Christ. Whee! Okay, no random, it's a hen. Don't really care. Where are the gold ones? There we go, Woostro! Oh. Well. Okay. Let's check the new area. If I want to, I can just throw the pogo fruit and the stony chicks away, so we still have some space. Maybe I should have gotten the upgrade for it. Oh well, whatever. 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 Let's go! There's a crate. With just some carrots. Well, whatever. I'll take it. Hello? 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 Oh no, I'm falling! Pink slime galore again. Oh, there are some nice plorts here. Holy crap. Well, sorry chicks. But I'm gonna get the tabby plorts, because they will give me more money. More tabby plorts, please. Just gonna suck everything here. Fuck off. I really love this game. It's so relaxing and calming. If not everything is exploding around you. At least. Why? What? I thought I saw something here. Huh. Well, maybe I'm just stupid. Probably I'm just stupid. Yeah. 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 Oh! Hello, Tabby. Let's see. Do we have some new fruits here? Hi, Tabby. Lovely to see you again. Oh, goddammit. Don't fall off the edge. Come on, man. Oh, we can check here at least. Ah, a lovely flower bed. Probably somewhere I can get with the... Chat the Paku. Oh. No, those are just... Normal fruits. Like a new area gives new fruits as well, right? Right? Or I'm just looking at the wrong places. Hello? Even if you're mad, you're still pretty cute. And I want to cuddle you. They're really coming after me, don't they? They eat everything. Oh well. As long as they don't eat me, I'm fine with it. I'm fine with it. Huh. Why no fruits? Me want the fruity. Me want the fruity. Okay, let's continue onwards then. Only thing I hear is exploding. Exploding. And more exploding. That's what they really like in this game. To explode. Oh? I really need the jetpack, it seems. I really need the jetpack. Okay. Okay, I will try and remember that. Hey, Woostro. Briar hen. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Run! Run before everything explodes in my face again! Hey! Was that a tabby plort? They seemed a little bit different though. Ah! Ah! Can I make it through? I did make it through! Oh, they're coming after us. Oh boy. Oh boy. Wait, what? Oh fucking hell. Oh god, this is not good. Oh, just keep running. Oh, just keep running. Where to go? Oh god damn it. Ow. Okay, this is the way. Ooh. Is that a box? Hey, a box! With nothing in it. Okay, yeah, you guys keep fighting over there. I'm just gonna go this way. I might need some more honey plorts. Honey thingamajingas, actually. I got a pogo fruit farm, so I don't really need pogo fruit. Oh, what? How dare you shit on me! God damn it, everyone's just shitting on me. It's insane. Those are a lot of chickens. I can feed them to my explodidoos. I don't know what I want. I don't know what I want. Do I want the carrot or what? I don't fucking know, okay? I don't know. I was hoping for new fruits. And I come back with with Tabby Plort. Okay, well, let's get back then. Let me... Tabby Plort, was it worth it? Yes, it was. Bam! Look at the money. Okay. Yo, guys, chill out. I got you food, man. Here, have a chicken. Another chicken. Have another chicken. Yo, guys, calm the fuck down, okay? I'm gonna do a plot collector because I don't want to get in there again. And one Roostro. Who's the lucky one for the Roostro? You are! Okay, hopefully it will collect them. Put the carrots in there. I threw one carrot away. Oh, look at them jump for it. I know you guys are hungry, but Jesus, keep it in your pants. Holy crap. God, just, come on, man. Don't be like that. Don't be a douche. Don't be a fucking douche. Here's a Roostro. Bam, so you can make tiny chickens now. Are the plots collected? Yo, where are you running to? Oi, calm down. Oh, I need to put a plot in there, probably. Okay, so if I do this... It will probably collect them, right? Yeah, there we go. Oh, pretty nice. And I can put another one in there. So if they crossbreed or something, you know. Yeah, lovely. Lovely. Good. Oh, there's one here. I don't know how you got there, but let's get a lot of money. Whoa! 1,000 money. 1,000 money. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Oh, I thought you were in. Okay. Oh, and a lot of honey plort. The auto feeder is working its way to victory. I don't know why I had to sing that, but, you know, whatever. Whatever. Okay, so. Okay, it's all out of fruits, though. So I need to add some fruits to the lovely table. Oh, look at the money, guys. Look at the money. I'm going to sleep. Then we're going to finish it off. Sleep until morning. Starmail. Bob. Hello. Hello, hello. Chickens. Hello, chickens. Chicken. Hello. Bob. P.S. Chicken. Bob. You are a weirdo. Just so you know, man. Wait, what? Oh, it's not growing anything anymore? Jesus Christ, every fucking time I wake up, those pink slimes are just in the trees, looking for more food. Okay, so I get 19 pulver fruits. How many Q berries do I get from this? No, stop. Stop eating. Please. Please. Okay, so I probably need another... No, I just need a carrot farm, man. Why? What did I do? Oh, maybe I sucked it out of the machine. Okay, I get it. Maybe. Probably. So, here, I have some more fruits for you guys. So you can eat and shit again. Okay, so, I'm going to leave here for today, guys. It's been... There was some progress, but also not, you know, like for one, we got a lot of money right now, so I need to think about how to spend that money. We got some auto feeders, auto collectors, stuff like that, so that's pretty neat. That's pretty neat. Oh wait, I can just get one carrot and place it down. What the fuck am I even worrying about? There we go, growing some more carrots. Okay. Further than that, we increased the, well, the time for them to get out, at least. That's a good thing. And yeah, basically we got a lot of money. We got a lot of money. And I'm really happy with that. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, then please leave a like right underneath this video. And I thank you all so much for watching. Stay cool! And I will see you all very soon. Goodbye!